Your news tips are worth money. Call in your tip at 223-6059. We'll pay you cash. This is WROI News.
WROI. It's time to take a look at your local news. The news today is brought to you by Parkway Body Shop, collision repair experts right across from Rochester High School. And by Ulrich and Kite Heating and Cooling. For reasonable prices, experience, and excellent customer service, call them today at 574-223-6307 or on their cell at 574-727-0005. We are currently sitting at 45 degrees under a beautiful sunny sky here in downtown Rochester. We'll have a look at your full weather forecast a little bit later on in your news. The Fulton County Commissioners met and heard a tower request from REMC. Commissioner Steve Metzger was our guest on WROI and explained.
They're putting up four communication towers around the county. Since they're nonprofit, they're not going to rent out space to anybody except for cast and school. They're going to use that for their communication tower to their buses. So we figured, well, they're all nonprofit. There's no need to charge them. So we waived that fee on the stipulation if they ever rent them out space to anybody else, then we'd have to revisit that, and then we probably would not waive their fee on that because they're making money off of it.
The commissioners also heard a request from Rochester Little League.
The Rochester Little League Park wants to renovate some concession stands also. There's stairs where the umpire sits and the announcer sits. They're going to replace some fencing, so they're requesting a waiver also if we approve that.
Metzger also updated us on the county's efforts to become ADA compliant.
The last remodel at the courthouse is going to satisfy a lot of the conditions. We'd like to expand it to the second and third floors as money and time permits. We're making the standards. We've hit the standards and we're legal now, but we want to expand so all of our restrooms and everything is just not one designated spot. So, and it's very expensive because they mandate it needs to be a right-hand flush or a left-hand flush. The doors need to go this way, this way. We're kind of at the bare minimum now, and our plan is to keep moving up the ladder, per se, and do it as we can. I hate to get in a situation like Pulaski County where they haven't directed a lot of resources to much of anything, and now they have to do it all at once.
And again, that was Fulton County Commissioner Steve Metzger. FEDCO Director Terry Lee was our guest on the first federal money program with Dick Belcher. There's been some problems with the H.S.E. and G.E.D. programs at the Learning Center, but he said the issues are being resolved.
H.S.E. or G.E.D., we've had some issues with the group that's administering that, so we know we've let a few people down in terms of pursuing G.E.D. right now, but we've been promised by the regional director that those things will change and change pretty quickly. So go to the Learning Center if you're interested in completion of a G.E.D. or H.S.E.
And again, that was FEDCO Director Terry Lee. The Rochester Lake Manitow City Council will meet tonight at 6 p.m. in the city building complex. On that agenda will be a permit waiver fee for the Rochester Youth Little League, a clarification of the city code on opening burning at the Elks Golf Course, the departmental reports, including the fire and police reports, the committee reports, and any ADA concerns. Tune in tomorrow morning at 8:15 for the city government report with Rochester Lake Manitow Mayor Ted Denton here on WROI and WROIFM.com. Due to the dramatic increase of influenza A Woodlawn Hospital has seen here lately, they are still implementing their visitor restriction protocol. No visitors under the age of 18, no visitors who have flu-like symptoms or other respiratory symptoms, and only immediate family members. Once they see a decline in influenza A, they will lift the visitor restrictions. We'll be back with a look at your full weather forecast after this.
Hello, this is Dan from Parkway Body Shop. May not look like it, but spring's right around the corner. Sectionals, March Madness, and baseball spring training. I bet you have some dents and bruises on your car from the winter. Don't forget, Parkway Body Shop is here for all your auto body needs. We work with all insurance, and we want the opportunity to get your car in great shape for the spring. Make sure you tell your insurance we want to go to Parkway, and we'll take care of the rest. For a free estimate, call or stop by our shop. We're located at 1646 Park Road across from the high school, or call 223-5017. That's 223-5017.
Ulrich Heating and Cooling is proud to announce their new name change with the addition of Bob Kite, Lloyd and Sandra's grandson. They are now Ulrich and Kite Heating and Cooling. Together, they bring expert service and sales for all your heating and cooling needs. They are your local Armstrong Air representative. Armstrong Air is designed to deliver substantial durability, comfort, and energy efficiency. Call 574-223-6307 for service on any type of heating or air conditioning system. That's Ulrich and Kite Heating and Cooling. Licensed, insured, and bonded. Locally owned and operated for over 35 years.
We are now sitting at 46 degrees under a sunny sky here in downtown Rochester. Argus is at 45 degrees and the Grissom Aeroplex is at 47 degrees. We continue to see a sunny sky the rest of the afternoon, might still get a few degrees warmer. Tonight we see a mostly clear sky with a low around 26. Tomorrow we see another sunny sky with a high near 55. Tomorrow night mostly cloudy, showers likely after 2 a.m. and a low around 43. Thursday, showers likely before 8 a.m. Then we see a cloudy sky, a high near 56 and a low around 45. Friday, showers likely after 2 p.m., a high near 53, a low around 44. And on Saturday, showers before 2 p.m. with a high near 50 and a low around 27. Again, we are sitting at 47 degrees at the Grissom Aeroplex, 45 degrees in Argus, and 46 degrees here in downtown Rochester. This has been a look at the forecast for Rochester and all of North Central Indiana. The news today was brought to you by the experienced professionals at Parkway Body Shop of Rochester. Call them at 574-223-5017. And by Ulrich and Kite Heating and Cooling. Find out how you can save on your fuel bills with the latest in heating and cooling products. For WROI News, I'm Paul Zartman.
Do you have the WROI News Tip of the Week? When you see or hear news happening, call 223-6059. If you have the top tip of the week, we'll pay you $10. That's 574-223-6059, 223-6059.